leaving Greater Palatine block for the right side. This is second molar. This area is just 1 centimeter above palatal to the greater palatine foramen. Here we can feel the soft tissue hump over the foramen. Insert the needle and then deposit the solution 0.25 to 0.5 cc.